Start this drill at the three-point line. Then drive towards the opposite end of the court and slow down just before you get to the three-point line on the other side of the court. Visualize a defender in front of you as you execute an in-and-out move and then explode and finish with your right hand.